Praise the Lord, somebody. I want everybody from Union District to stand on their feet. I need my women. I don't like standing on. Come on, guys. First and second, stand aside. Amen. This is my second vice. This is my first vice. Amen. Everybody from Union District, stand on their feet. I see some of you sitting there. Amen. Everybody from Union District, stand on their feet. Come on, everybody. Pastor, you see some of your leadership? Amen. Now everybody from you, you just give your praise dancers a hand clap. This is awesome. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You are young, you ladies and gentlemen. Not you. Amen. Not you. Praise God. Hallelujah. These are all young people. We ought to be very proud of them. Amen. Amen. It's just good to be in the house of the Lord tonight on a Saturday night giving God some praise. Oh, I love to praise His name. Amen. Amen. Does everybody here know how to praise His name? Amen. Those stampers, young people, just having got to stamp my sister's one if I could join them. In fact, I could join them. Amen. Praise God. I wanted to get a little bit of it also. Amen. But you know, while we're waiting for our young people to get ready, amen, you know what we can do? What a fellowship, what a joy we have, breathing on the everlasting heaven. What a blessing day. Pastors up here. Now come on, Elder Dahl. Come on, Elder Smith. Come on, Minister. God bless you, Robinson. Amen. Come on, we're going to finish this all up. But I'm not going to do it without the other ministers. Amen. Amen. 1, 2, 3, 4. What a fellowship. What a joy divine. We need it all the everlasting.
Now give a